Travis, Chris, check in, all my marshals in that last race. Let's go, gentlemen. There's no reason why you shouldn't already be at your post. Jason, Elmo, Mark, John, Cody, Don, Billy, and Dale. Coming out of turn two, down the back third row they go. Patrol D1 is your leader. He's got Travis Hammond all over his rear bumper in that blue and white 51. Oh, they get tied up to the lap where Travis comes out smelling like a rose. Here comes Pat Moline. Pat Moline sticks to the inside, gets Dale a little loose. Josh McKinney, Tim McDowell, rounding out the top five. Your leader, Travis Hammond, Dale Phillips, Pat Moline, Josh McKinney, Pat and Josh battling for that third spot. Dale gets a little loose. Here comes Pat. Here comes Josh. Travis putting a half a lap on these guys. Pat and Dale get together. Oh, Josh spins out, coming out of four. That'll put Pat Moline up to the second spot. Dale drops to third. Josh McKinney down to the fourth spot. Battle for second. Going into three. They're coming up on Aaron Hargis. Oh, Dale gets a little loose coming out of four. That gives Pat a ton of breathing room. Aaron, that is second. Let him have breathing room. Thank you. Travis Hammond. Out front, 2, 3, 4 before we go. Down the front straightaway.
1 minute left.
Pat Moline in that second spot. Dale Phillips going third in the Chrome D1. Josh McKinney in fourth. Tim McDowell fifth. Your leader. Stretching out his lead over second place, Pat Moline. He's got him by a half a lap now. You guys got 30 seconds to go. Travis, Pat, Dale, Josh, you're running order. Dale and Josh. Oh, Josh gets tied into the lapper. We'll say Dale and Josh are close together. Pat has a bobble coming off of four. Has another bobble coming off of two. That's going to put Dale at his rear bumper. Oh, Dale gets him loose. And they go around one, stuck in the pipe in turn four. And they go down the back straightaway. Pat in the yellow 27. They got one lap to finish it.
Knew it. This was one I thought they absolutely